We'll be on TV.
Well, I'd like to say it's good to see everybody. I really enjoyed myself. Had a good time. This is the second convention I got to come to, 35 and 40. I feel sorry for the ones that did not attend. I'm really happy to see the ones that did. It's your loss. Should make the effort. Out of over 300 of us, about 55 showed up, and that was a good crowd. I commend everybody to you.
I get it on right. Look at the wrinkles.
Adoring thing.
Adoring thing, yeah.
It's strange, but it's true. Hi, gang. This is Creed Hall here. I don't know if you remember me or not. Wish you all could have been here. We're having a good time. Jamie caught me off guard with his camera. Anyway, wish you all could have been here. Glad we got to see each other again, all of us.
Like I said, 40 years is a long time for people to achieve the past few years. And it's been my pleasure and honor to be here, see my friends, and I call my family. Something I haven't seen in a lot of years, so look at my hat. All this great to see. And until next time, adios. Have a great 5 years, 10 years, whatever it is, we have a next one. And we'll catch y'all on the back.
All right, this is our 40th reunion, 1974 to 2014. So our Sunday picnic, had a great time Friday night at the dam with our graduates, Saturday evening with some of the spouses at the school. Had a great time. Everybody looks exactly the same as we did 40 years ago. No differences at all. Having a great time. We've had a good turnout, but for our 45th, we need an even better turnout. Had several people promise me they were going to be here and they didn't come, so you're on my list. We need to see you here next time. I'm sure at the 45 we'll all be in great shape and have a big volleyball tournament. It'll be fun. So thanks to everybody who came. It's been a blast. I think everybody's had a great time. Let's do it again in 5 years. We might do it in the Florida Keys next year. That's been one suggestion, but somehow I think we'll be back here. We'll have a great time. See y'all again in 5 years.
Go for it, man. We're sorry y'all missed it. We enjoyed it. We've had a great time the last 2 days. Today's wonderful. The weather's great. And we hope to see you in 5 more years. So be careful and show up.
Ditto.
Is that all you got?
You guys really missed a good time. It's been great seeing everybody and hope you can make it to the next 5.
Okay, everybody that didn't come, hopefully we will get to see you in 5 more years. This has been really fun trying to figure out who everybody is and who everybody's not. So, yeah, because I got into a couple of those. Really felt really weird. But that's okay. I just claim the senior moment and go from there.
Sometimes it kicks in, it works.
Right. Senior moments, and we've had a few of them.
So. But you never
anyway,
had this
behavior. We had a ball, and
this was from the
next time around. It's being videoed.
Puzzle the pyramids and Stonehenge is now solved, and mankind is going to achieve light speed and everlasting life. And you got it from the man.
Kind of feel like you might end up on a YouTube.
On YouTube, you just might.
Oh my gosh, Jamie. Hello, fans.
Hi, I'm Fred Deerfield. I'm so glad to be here. Glad to see everybody I went to school with 40 years ago. Can't wait till the next one.
Hey, I'm Joanna Virgin Fife. Now, I married Ronnie Fife, who we all went to school together. He's a crazy guy. And this is our third day of our 40th year class reunion. Having so much fun, but one sad thing about it is that all of you who have not been here, we really miss you. We want to see you in the next reunion. We are so, so happy, so thankful that Jamie's here. Thank you.
Probably most of you recognize me. I'm Keith Annis, and we had a really great time at the reunion. This is our 40th. Some grads were unable to make it because they passed on, and we tried to remember those Saturday night, and make sure everybody's aware of that. We missed a lot of you, and that's what made this reunion better. So when we come around to the 45th, if you're kind of on the fence on whether to attend or not, you definitely need to make an appearance. We need to know from you how you're doing and how life's treated you since you graduated GCHS. And I'll sign off with that. See you in five.
Hey, I'm Keith Sizemore. I survived again for another one. This is our 40th. So honored to be here. It'd be great to see y'all again for our 50th. And this is Yay Green County and Go Musketeers.
Hey guys, my name's Larry. First graduating class. 1974. Don't know where the guys are at. Didn't make it this year, but you missed a really good time. We miss you. We want to see you because it's fun to go back and hash out the old stories. They just go bigger and better. And I have brought my wife down here for the last three. Reunions, and she's a Russell graduate. If she can show up, you guys can too. Later. Hope everybody's doing good. Bye.
She's a killer queen, gunpowder, gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind.
Hi guys, I'm Matt Browning. I was forced into this. However, we've had a great time and we do miss you. I've been to every class reunion I think we've had. How many? Four? Three? Something like that. I'm disappointed that you couldn't make it. Hope you can make it next time. We'd love to see you. We have a great time.
Those of you who don't remember me, I'm Mike Worthy. For all of those of you who wanted to come but couldn't, wish you were here. We miss you. And all those who just chose not to come, wish you were here and we miss you.
Hi, I'm Patty Rayburn Hayes. And I just want to say that we had a wonderful time our senior year, graduating in 1974. And with all three of the schools coming together, I just wish that it had been earlier, that we could have gone 4 years of school together. Thank you, and hope to see you soon.
It's good to see everybody. I hate to see the ones in FICA. I'm really curious about what's happening with my friend Jeff Phelps. He was passed out on Friday last night. He went to the hospital and all that. But I've still got a good 10 more years of working because my youngest one happened to be 9 years old. I was 40 years old when I got married. Shame on me.
Momentarily out of action, temporarily out of class, you absolutely try.
You'll see a little bit of difference between 40 years will do to it. And you know, we're not guaranteed tomorrow, so we'd like to go ahead every chance we get a chance to meet and see each other and talk and just reminisce. And you know, it's good times then. We've had some good times this weekend. Just come out and just visit with us. God bless you.
This is Sharon Fields, and I regret to say that I have not been since our 10-year reunion and realize how much fun I've missed. So if you've not made it out to one, you need to do so pronto. Because after the memorial, we realize we not know who may not be here next time.
Yep. The ones that don't know me, I'm Wayne Thompson. And I wish everybody that come would have showed up and maybe we have our 45-year reunion and it's all come out. Had a lot of fun, seen a lot of old friends, and met some new friends. So just come on out. If you don't know, give us your address. We'll get a hold of you. That's it.
Hey, Greenham County High School classmates of 1974. Jamie Collins here. I've just left the most nostalgic moment in my entire life, and I'm saddened that it's over. I want to thank all of you who have made me feel so welcomed and remembered. My life has taken many twists and turns since I last saw most of you, as I'm sure each of yours has too. But no matter what has befell each of our lives, we can't deny how this event has erased our troubles, if only for a weekend. I was so happy to see all of my old friends, and wish everyone could have been here to experience the same happiness, as well as those dear friends that we have lost over the years. I hope everyone who was here will be able to join us again in the next 5 years. And all of you who didn't attend, please try to make it the next time. You won't regret it. Thanks, everyone. And I love you all.